Teachers, today I'm going to show you how to model adding on a lead string. I'm going to do it just as I would do it with a class. Class, today I'm going to show you how to add using a bead string. On the board, I have a bead string with 20 beads. I have 5 beads, 5 more, 10, 5 more makes 15, and if I add 5 more, I've got 20 altogether. So that is my bead string. This is what I want to work out. I want to add 8 plus 5. So I'm first going to move over my 8 beads. Then I've moved 8 beads over in one go. How did I know that was 8? Correct, because 5 plus 3 makes 8. Next, I want to move over 5 beads. There are 5 more beads. How do I know it's 5? Because 2 and 3 make 5. So here I have 8 beads and I'm going to add 5 more. But I don't want to add them one at a time. When I look at the beads, I can see that I can make 10 by adding 2 first. 8 plus 2 is 10. So what do I still need to add? That's right, I need to add 3. And 10 plus 3 more gives me 13. And I can write the answer in my number sentence. Teachers, what I would do is another 2 or 3 similar examples with the whole class. Then I give them an example that they could do on their own bead string while I do it on the board as well, so that those who are not sure can follow me, but that they also move the beads on their own. And then I'd give them 2 or 3 more to do on their own. Thank you.